inward dives, inward free somersaults with the Marani in the end, in the tuck position. Probably not the highest degree of difficulty, but the execution. And there we are back at the same old topic. Well done. Super, super well done. 2 nines, 8.5 is staying in the score, multiplied with the degree of difficulty. So this will bump her in the lead. Currently leading, Molly Kalser, 316 points, ahead of Ellie Smart and Antonina Vyshyvanova, currently sitting in third. Before we approaching the last couple of divers. The camaraderie, I just can't repeat what we said already earlier, before the last three divers will start the game. Everybody's watching, even the boys are over here looking at the ladies performing. The ladies, I guess, I don't remember, I think since 2015 or 2016, permanent divers within our series. This year, the first time, equal format, equal prize money, same amount of divers.
I'm glad to see it.
Yes, thank you very much, Gronia. I guess the organization also deserves some high fives for the fact. And it's not just because of the times we do that, it's really because the girls absolutely deserve it.
Certainly do. Yeah. We're getting some excellent here today.
Ladies and gentlemen, undressing for her final and last dive of the day. Currently sitting in third position after three rounds. Let's hear for Australia. This is Xanthea Penisi! Back free somersault with one twist, high position, also not the highest DD, and she needs 6.5 to the top spot.
So as we said before, there is the trade-off between level of difficulty and execution.
Absolutely, and with 6.5, she certainly is able to do that. Not such a high DD, but due to the fact that she performed so well during the first three rounds, she doesn't need more. But obviously, she wants to become second. Not even sure if with this DD, she can still snap a re-flat off spot.
A lot of warm reaction to that dive. Even for Rhiannon over there, they love it.
Oh! 8.5, 8.5, 8, 7.5, 7.5. So
she did what she needed to do.
Absolutely. On average, 8 on the scoreboard. 8 times 3 is 24, multiplied with the degree of difficulty, ladies and gentlemen. This bumps her, certainly, in the top spot of the ladies' field currently, with just 2 more to go.
This is very close, this competition. Oh. You can see how much they support each other, but the competition itself is on a knife edge.
Yes, absolutely on the knife edge, especially now with Jessie McCauley. Needs to do her best to get Xanthea off the top spot. Unfortunately, fortunately, I have to say, I assume the throne is taken again by the one and only. So it's a battle for a second.
Yeah.
But let's see, anything really can happen. So we are currently at interview break. Look across, as you can also see at Red Bull TV. Molly Carlson is there with David O'Quee for the life. And this means we will pause for just a second. And we maybe can dance a little bit. Yeah. Dance a little bit with Jesse McCauley, ladies and gentlemen. There is some dancing. Jesse, keep on dancing. Keep on waving. We have some time to kill. And you know what? Yes! Sun's out, guns out. But we are not quite ready yet. STV is still busy with Molly Carlson over there, and we obviously need to facilitate all our friends around the world.
Indeed, indeed. And Molly, she seems like the kind of girl who smiles in her sleep.
Oh, I'm not sure how she does it.
She never stops smiling.
Sometimes I tell her, oh, Molly today is absolutely catastrophic. Everything goes to shit, basically. And she says, oh, cool, and smiles. Good, good. Sun will shine for you again. Now she's done, and I assume we will get the TV ready soon here for the next lady. Let's at least start with the introduction of the next one. After Molly Carlson taking some time with the TV, we are back with the Canadians, and this is Jessica McCauley! And as we said it already, the Canadians are taking the sport, especially on the girls' side, to new heights.
They're really investing in every way, aren't they?
They are investing, they have facilities, there is money for coaches, they are doing the best job of all nationalities currently around the globe.
Do they have the best? Just...
Whew, let's not get that way. Steph is still whistling, but this is more because of just being polite.